Hello, everybody. My name is Nick, and welcome back to Bioshock. In the previous episode, Atlas's family exploded.
Hey, over here!
And this dude somewhere. Yeah, no. Spooky Shadow Man.
This way!
Alright, this fucker's just teleporting. Yeah, let's reload a plasma tier. Alright. Whatever you're doing, stop it. I think I killed him. Ooh. Houdini. That's gonna be a problem. Can I teleport? That'd be cool. Okay, you're done.
I tried to help him, but sometimes I lag.
Steel screw. Why am I picking up so many random things this episode? Ow. That'll work. Zap. Try this again. Zap. Buckshot. Rubber hose. First aid kit. Battery. What is all this? I don't remember. Do I get to rebuild something? Or someone?
I push when I should pull. A command entitled to a few mistakes.
Let's go right. Okay. Can you, like, not? Don't know what that is, but doesn't seem healthy. Liquid nitrogen. Film. It's over here. Double odd buck. Now we have ammo. Money.
Saturnine, run! Run!
I don't like the thick cloud or whatever the hell it is.
They're coming!
This is our place! Ours!
Cool. Oh, shit. Blue. Shell casings. Vent items. Oh! Interesting. I need more stuff. Want to build a pipe bomb. Okay. Thank God shoot first wasn't an option. You're just just hit him so hard he exploded. Thank you. The one time not being trigger happy paid off. I'll be coming back for you later. You're gonna die. This looks like something I'm gonna need to explore later. Oh boy. This is gonna be great. Find a power to the people machine. Wanna upgrade my shotgun again?
Rolling Hills is over yonder. And the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Cool. Fuck, can I get back up there? God damn it. No.
Do it.
Ow. That's probably a bad idea. Ah, well. Such is life. You know what? Speaking of bad ideas.
All your faces are melted!
That's a lot of damage. Where'd you go? Battery. Nope, this way. You don't look too good. Let's fix that.
Do it.
Fucking Rosie.
Mr. Bubbles, please get up.
Wallet already full? What the fuck is that shit? Give me a store, I need to buy something. Tea garden. Never mind. No. There we go. Wait a minute. Forgot about the map.
I'm the goddamn doctor!
Are you now? Whoa.
Typical behavior for someone of your condition.
Alright, now let's take a look. All right, let's make sure I click L. Fingers on the L.
No! 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 No!
Thank you.
Rivet gun. Alright, theoretically we should head this way. Microscopic. It's up in the next floor, god damn it. I'm just stupid.
Come here.
Don't worry, I'm coming. I need shotgun shells. Yeah, you have money on you, prick. Napalm! Liquid nitrogen! Where's that pistol? There's that pistol. Apparently I can get some sort of flamethrower or chemical thrower.
I hate the babies the most. They come out covered in death.
What the fuck? Give me your money. Give me the chemical thrower weapon, whatever it is. Gene Bank. Yep.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God, and the land that I established a public park.
Shit.
Stand slack-jawed under the canopy of the paradise earned, and Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Cool. Give me a big gun. Oh! Evening. Am I gonna do it? Probably, but not right now. I don't like this. Kind of chemical warfare bullshit.
I'm gonna need you to listen to me. I'm no sort of botanist, but I think Ryan has just killed an Arcadian. The man put something foul into the air. Bottom of the ocean, Bio. All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell to take. Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn things.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but...
My trees! It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallagher for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
All right.
This was our home!
Do it.
Nobody!
Do it.
Quick, someone shut the door!
Alright, find a sample of some kind of tree. You? No?
You defile this place!
Oh shit. Oh fuck, come here! Face me, you coward! I'll kill us all. I'll even stand in the water. Ooh, alcohol.
you trifle with the saturnine!
Come on, you're almost dead. Just make it easier on yourself. Wait, where the hell do I need to go? If not here, then what? Oh, left. I'll do this shit again, I don't mind. Hey, you're back. How you doing?
Do it. Do it.
Oh boy. Get the fuck out of here.
He is a poison, kill him!
The poison! Kill the poison!
Crush the parasite!
What is that to be?
Oh my god! Security evasion. Ask Dort for later. Don't shoot at me. Sorry. Oof. Wait, I got more Adam. Where's the camera?
Do it.
Nothing in here. Oh, nothing good.
Do it.
Oh god, what happened? I'm starting to think I'm really shit at Bioshock. Like 45th time's a charm. Problem's fixed. The camera's next. Unless I blew up the camera already. Okay, the camera's definitely gone, so is everything in this area. Film. Storage. Eve. Cigarettes. That was a cat. Ammunition. Body. Proximity mines. Got a rose.
everything!
Who's shooting
you? Everything!
Do it.
Yeah. All right, what's next? Okay, got in this area. Looted you. Just gotta head home, right? Ah. Boom tube. Heat-seeking RPG. Can I make one of those? You can't just throw me an exploding puck and only let me make a couple. Good morning. I like how I can't get a slug though. Right, you got a little sister. Can you like shoot the big daddy instead? God damn it.
Do it.
That was the single biggest waste of ammunition. Good shit. Coffee! Got your rose.
You've brought the Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new mode.
I prefer one.
Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
Yeah, good luck with that one. Napalm. Can I get my flamethrower or whatever?
I've got the security system in this joint hacked, so those turrets won't bite. Come on up to my office.
Yeah, cool. Where's my weapon? I want one. And I have an odd feeling those turrets will kill me eventually. Tree. AP rounds. Hey! What the fuck is that?
Julie, we made a business deal, you and I, did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, we're back in the swamp.
Mr. Ryan!
Nine, four, five, seven? 9457. Let's let that vent a little bit.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line
to
the other side of the field.
Liquid nitrogen and napalm. What more could you ever ask for? Oh boy. 9 4 Nope. 4 5 7
What's the point of
being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced-up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera.
Fuck.
That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
You know, where's the big daddy?
Do it.
Quick. Burn, bitch.
Do it.
I knew those fucking turrets would be attacking me.
Do it.
Run, you pathetic woman! Y'all have found this out!
Come on, reload.
Give me some meds now!
Oh, hell. Hell's broken loose. And I die. Dying is my specialty. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
Arcadia's a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I see a
Nido! Alamo! Nido! No, Dinero! No, Dinero!
Come here. Oh shit, I can't loot a broken body. There's the big daddy up there. I swear. Fuck, where'd you go?
It's those goddamn fanatics!
Where's the big daddy? God damn it. Burn, motherfucker. Pet bar. Oh. Hey, where'd you go? Hack the save. Auto hack the fucking thing. There we go. Now we're working with something. Oh, this is a complete mess. But I hope hope you all enjoyed what you saw here today, and I will see you all in the next one.